The Cats, second latest starting team. Of course, Dallas will be next. Blackhawks start their fourth line for Coach Jeremy Colleton. Camp at center. And Murphy will shoot in for Hagee at center. Up on the wing, he's got Duclair streaking in. Cuts to the middle, drops it off. Barkov puts it in front. Knocked down by Delia. Off the outside of the net from Verhaeghe on the scramble in front. Puck is still loose at the net. And now the whistle.
Also, too, look at Duclair. He cuts right into the middle. The back pass there to Barkov. And he could have brought that puck a little bit closer to the front of the net before he made his move. But the Panthers, they're swarming around that Chicago goal. And the puck is down.
Out there for the Blackhawks. The break it, even though he had a down year, could shoot it. And here's a save by Drieger on Shaw's chance. Huberdeau along the wall. Wenberg slides it over to Gudas. Has a look. Puts it in front. Wenberg is denied, though, in the redirection. What a save by Delia as he lost his stick. Though Alex Wenberg thought he had his first as a Panther. So close. Lomberg with the hit on Boqvist. Forces the turnover. But the Blackhawks tip it ahead, and Strome trying to get a step, moving in. Strome saved by Drieger.
Right off the skate of the netminder, and then Forsling gets caught, and here comes.
Against the Lightning, Jonathan Huberdeau lost it at the line. And look out, Blackhawks trying to move two on one. Suter has Kane. Suter for Kane, and they score. And Chicago strikes first. It's 1-0 on the Patrick Kane goal.
Patrick Kane. You see, turnover outside the blue line. Aaron Ekblad gets caught, and that's one defender back. And Suter with a spin-around pass and finished off there by Patrick Kane. Here's Suter, and there's Patrick Kane. Ooh, that is close. Okay, that's the reason why, and rightfully so, that the Florida Panthers...
See, quick decision. It is offside. The Panthers win the coach's challenge. Take the goal off the board. Turnover at center. Owen Tippett barreling into the Chicago zone. Tippett shoots, and Delia got a piece of it. Tippett's got that heavy shot. Certainly hope everybody out there is doing well and staying safe. Here we go in the second period. Thanks for joining us tonight. Keith around the boards. Ekblad's got it. Takes a shot. Score! It finds its way in! Aaron Ekblad let it go. The Cats cash in 12 seconds into the second period for the lead and the first goal of the season.
Open up here early in the second period. There's Ekblad. Look at the red jerseys around that Chicago net. Deflected there.
Yeah, Leah got a piece got his of it. First.
Yeah.
For his first goal as a Panther. Here's Duclair in behind, out in front for Hagee again, scores again! Oh no, that one tipped out!
It's a perfect example. Verhaeghe should not be alone in that position, and he rings it right off the post on the glove side.
Lusterainen up high with it. Feeds it over to Yandel. Cross ice, Huberdeau's got it. Puts it in front, they couldn't redirect it on net as Delia's down, and then the shot score! With Delia down and out, Keith Yandel makes it 2-0 Panthers.
There by Keith Yandel. Good give and go. Huberdeau is right in the middle of this. Puts it right through the high slot area. Comes around. Delia was out of his net. He got spun around. Couldn't get back in position. And a heads-up play by Keith Yandel.
He had a great shooting percentage last year, so we'll see if he can continue that. Here he is firing away. And Drieger found it. It's under him.
Hot action so far. Blackhawks win the draw, and you'll see the shot redirected off the stick.
He lost it, though, and the Blackhawks trying to get an on-man rush. Strome carries in. In front, the shot. Oh, Drieger with the glove on Kurashev. What a save.
Kurashev looking up for the rebound. Cross-ice pass, and the one-timer, but Drieger somehow anticipated that this pass was going across the ice. If one of the players, one of the Panthers has that puck in the corner, you're seeing his teammates come over a lot closer.
Oh, a steal there, and Connolly is stopped. DeBrincat has a man in front, but Kane put it wide. And it's Keith again. Over to Kane one more time. Keith in the slot. DeBrincat one-timer, and he scores. Alex DeBrincat on the power play. Chicago gets on the board. It's a 2-1 game.
You'll see it'll go down to Kane and then back out. There's Duncan Keith over to Kane and then back to Duncan Keith and then DeBrincat. Yeah. This time, Chris Drieger just could not get over in time and a perfect shot one time.
Barkov for Verhaeghe. DeBrincat is back. Barkov picked his pocket. And Barkov sets up Gudas for a blast save by Delia. They had the traffic in front as well. DeHaan keeps in. Walmart puts it in front. The Janmark shot kicked out. Oh, what a save by Drieger. He had Kubalik right in his face. Another shot, and Drieger with another save with Kubalik right in front.
The referees, they've been very sharp here tonight, calling those clutching penalties, the hooking and the holding.
Score for Chicago. Murphy let it go, and the Blackhawks have tied it here in the third.
And that goes to puck possession, and you see Murphy just with a little wrist shot. I'm not quite sure. Yeah, it looks like Drieger is screened, and that looks like that puck went off of Verhaeghe.
And the Blackhawks will go a man up. Panthers kind of find their game again. They started the second period so well. Now it's Luostarinen, and he scores! And to Luostarinen gives the Panthers the lead right back with his first NHL goal.
See how quickly they come out of their own zone. Give and go right in the middle of the ice. Luostarinen gets it in behind the defenseman. A perfect saucer pass from Verhaeghe. And a quick snapshot right over the glove.
Huberdeau to Shenouf. In over the Chicago line. Played it to the wing. Put in front, score! Huberdeau may have tipped it in! As Hornqvist sent it to the net for his first Panther point. And it's 4-2.
Back-to-back goals by the Florida Panthers on the give and go. There's Hornqvist. No, that went off the defenseman, and I don't believe Huberdeau. So now Hornqvist gets his first goal as a Florida Panther. That's off of Calvin DeHaan. It looked like Huberdeau.
And Huberdeau pointed to him right after the goal. And taken by Kane, blocked away by Luostarinen. He drops it off. Ekblad at the line. Now it's Tippett in front all alone. What a save by Deleon Vetrano. Strawman carries. Hands it to Barkov. Moves in. Cuts to the middle. Barkov shoots it wide. Oh, what a move there by Barkov. He's after it again.
Barkov, look at how he looks at the play, waits, and then cuts into the middle when he sees some open ice.
Blackhawks take this one, though. But Barkov finds it in front with a quick shot save. Barkov again, over to Huberdeau. He scores! Hoobie-dooby-doo. It's a 5-2 Panther lead now.
Four previous goals were scored. Even strength here. The Panther put pressure. The puck jumps free right to Barkov. Puts it towards the goal. Hornqvist with an opportunity. And then look at Barkov. With the eyes... All right, over to Huberdeau, a bouncing puck, and he just swats it in the open net.
And Chris Drieger, with a 22-save effort, opening night goes Florida's way. A 5-2 win over the Blackhawks.